Well, I work for the FAA in their air traffic organization, and I started out as an air traffic controller. I moved into management, and I then became involved in the research and acquisition of the FAA's new automation systems. And I became program manager, eventually managed some of the FAA's largest multi-billion dollar automation acquisitions. I moved back into operations. I became the assistant air traffic manager here at DFW. And now I'm back working in Washington, D.C., working for the vice president of programs. I graduated from LeTourneau with a degree in aviation technology. I got an A&P mechanics license as well as my flight ratings. Other training that I've had since is more towards helping you meet the minimum standards. It's towards teaching you enough to pass the test, to get the license, and that definitely was not my experience at LeTourneau. It wasn't about being good enough to pass the A&P test or good enough to pass your commercial test. We were taught, and what was modeled was, keep trying to get better at it. Keep trying to be the best that you can be. And so I think that was a big part of what I learned at LeTourneau. Integrity, honesty, some of those core Christian values are in very short supply in our society. So I was noticed as different, not noticed as, oh, he's a Christian, so let's promote him, but noticed as he has integrity. He tries to do the right thing for the right reason. He cares about people. All of those things that we learn about from in our spiritual growth. And I directly credit that with how rapid I was able to advance in my career and the successes that I had in the FAA. I would recommend, and I frequently do recommend LeTourneau. The two things that I point out when I'm telling people about it and encouraging them to think about it is the Christian principles and foundations of LeTourneau and what it teaches you and what it provides you in that way. But at the same time, it has a very highly rated academic program. I have a particular affinity to the aviation programs, and I think that if somebody's going into a flight program, into a mechanic program, or into an air traffic control program, I think it's second to none in terms of preparing someone for those things. You can go and have the strongest technical in the aviation arena, but doing it in an environment that is also helping you grow in your Christian faith.